I think I'll watch movies and shows on Peacock for a while.